In feng shui, an overloading prosperity basket represents an abundance of wealth. It is a way of making sure that there is a constant flow of money and financial profit in the particular place. People who put their trust in the philosophical system of feng shui have placed this sacred cure called a prosperity basket in different places and have witnessed the abundance of wealth. Itong prosperity basket, guys, ito yung dinidisplay natin sa dining table kapag New Year. Tapos nilalagyan pa ng 12 fruits. Different kinds of fruits. Yan, pwede ilagay sa gitna yan, guys.
Protection, overall good luck and prosperity basket. Ito yung di-display natin sa New Year para pumasok ang swerte sa ating bahay at sa ating buhay. Ilagay natin yung sample rice. Ayan, free to sa yung sample. And then, sa bahay nyo, lagyan nyo ng medyo puno, pero huwag masyadong puno. Tapos, ilagay natin yung wealth tiger. Itong ruyi, kunin natin, ilagay natin dito. And itong angpaw, lagyan natin ng pera. Any amount na pera, pera nyo po. Yan, kahit magkano, ilagay nyo. Ilagay natin itong three-legged toad sitting on gold bar for money. Itong fuklux sosi chai for overall good luck. Itong rhino elephant for protection ng against anti-burglary and robbery and backstabbing politics and enemies. Yan, para yung swerte natin maproteksyonan. And evil eye, anti-bad luck. Horseshoe for love and protection. Buddha for happiness. Taisui card, anti-bad luck. Wealth, paper amulet for wealth. Itong holo para healthy tayo lagi, for health. Protection paper amulet. Ancient money coin for harmony life. Attracts money and
protection.
Itong money bar, citrine money bar, parang attract pa rin ng pera. Pet chai, hundreds of wealth. And coins.
Philippine coins, kahit ilan ang ilagay natin para maraming pera. Maraming pera.
Okay. Ayan. Ayan, tayo.